The special session was called by President Hage Ngob for the House to consider and approve the appointment of three commissioners for the Electoral Commission of Namibia, as well as the Director General and Deputy Director General of the Anti-Corruption Commission. During the debate on the ECN nominees, opposition parties alleged that all candidates were SWAPO party members and this will compromise the integrity, fairness and transparency of the electoral body. The nominees are Elsie Ikembwa, Joram Rukambe and Emerentia Leonard.
We cannot allow political apparatus and PEPs to actually run elections. We should actually be able to refuse it.
The president has made his decision, right or wrong. After being given 10 names, he decided to name those three who are, at the end of the day, SWAPO functionaries.
There's as a member of parliament, you are telling me it was open to the public. Where is the information you gazetted that you gave the public the authority to come and witness this? Interviews, it wasn't there. So here you failed us, now you want us to approve a process which was not transparent and you want us to approve it.
Point of order. In the counter-argument, SWAPO MPs say that the candidates will continue to strengthen Namibia's democratic principles, which is much admired the world over.
Having known the three nominated commissioners, I can confidently say they meet the universal criteria set for electoral management bodies. They are known to be persons of high integrity who uphold standards of transparency, which are important when we are managing elections.
But PDM's Elma Dienda, supported by her president, McHenry Venani, raised concerns over the selection process. This prompted Speaker, Professor Peter Kashavivi, to adjourn the House for about 15 minutes to consult. After the break, the Speaker declared that all processes were followed and were in order. This resulted in a near chaotic situation in the House, with opposition MPs talking disorderly, resulting in SWAPO Party Chief Whip Aminia Ambuka abruptly giving a notice demanding that no further discussion on the motion should continue.
It's not a motion. It's not a motion.
He confirms our position.
Opposition parties rejected this move, describing it as a ploy by the ruling party to bulldoze the passing of the motion.
We'll adjourn the House until further notice. Until further notice. House adjourned until further notice.